Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today guys, we're on our modded profile. We're using Bifrost 389 Custom. This is the updated version for 1.7. We got 391 miles to go. We're going to be delivering this steamroller. So let's get on the road. As you can see, the windows does work in this truck. There you go. You can roll the window down. Turn our lights on. We've got a pretty good long trip ahead of us, so let's get on the road. I want to thank anyone that come out and watched our live stream over on Twitch last night. And duplicate it, guys, but not putting anything else out but this. So I'm still trying to get LSP far back working. I did post the Red Redemption over there, but no one has watched it, so I'll probably won't be posting more of that. Over here guys, let's see if we can fix that problem. That's gonna bother me. I had to change the headlights in this truck. Those headlights, it flashes, but it must have an issue. So we'll run over here. It's gonna make us do a little bit more mileage, you know, but that'll be alright. Just scribble up a longer video. Do have another video coming up after this. We have fixed that. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you're enjoying the videos. I have been playing some ETS2. Going to be getting back in there putting out more videos of that. Like I said, I am currently trying to get LSP to fall back working. It was working fine, then all of a sudden, I don't know what that is. I'm going to have to fix that. I want to say it's those headlights causing that problem, but we're going to see. That's some of those special headlights. I do apologize for that, guys. We're going to take care of that problem right now. Go ahead and fix that issue with this truck. Alright. Let's go right here. To your headlights. Yeah, that's... Let's see what those are. I didn't know it was doing that because it wasn't doing that. So the what did the 359 lights on it for? Okay, I'm trying to find my... Because it removed the... trying to find the... We're going to do classic. What do you think? Standard LED? I think that'd look good on this truck. Yeah, and we're gonna add some lollipop lights too. Here we go. Alright, that should fix that issue. Yeah, that fixed the issue. That's not looking bad at all. Let's get on the road. If you're new to the channel, if you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe. Help the channel grow. Bell over there, all the notifications when we post videos. And I'm telling you this, we're about to get us a thumbnail before it gets dark. So we'll go ahead and do that too. Go ahead and get a thumbnail. I don't want to wait till it gets pitch dark. We're not supposed to be there at midnight. And it's going to be pitch dark and you won't be able to see the truck or nothing. So we're going to go ahead and take care of that. Come on. Just does not want to work today for some reason. The mouse is being stubborn. Oh yeah, that's a great looking truck right there. A little bit more front right there. Yep, that'll work. All right, let's get on the road. No No more wasting time. Get on the interstate, we'll turn that map off. I didn't know it was going to do that, so anyone, I do apologize for that. It hasn't done that in a long time. I figured maybe it had been fixed. Well, and I guess too, it could be my fault, but I don't run a lot of Monte Carlos. Hit us. It may be that pyramid sign on front of the truck was causing it. I thought it was the headlights. That may be what it is. Stop again, we find another area and we'll have to stop and remove that sign, see if that's what's causing that issue. I know that this beta update again, I don't know what they fixed, but when I did turn it on today, it had update again. You know, as I said, I really don't know what they done. I know it's still in beta. Yeah, we're gonna have to do something about that. Guys, let me know what you think about the new sounds and stuff for ATS, you know, with this health mod. I know there's a lot of mixed reviews about it. A lot of people don't like it. There's a lot that does. Me, personally, I do enjoy it. I think, you know, it adds a lot more realism to it. You know, with the window being down and stuff like that. If you're new and you just now watch the first time watching the video and you play this game, I'd like to say that we do have an American Truck Simulator Facebook group, which is doing very well. anyone that wants to come out and join, you're more welcome to join. We're at 59,012. I know that now they will charge you for being overweight. I haven't seen that yet myself. I haven't hauled anything that was overweight yet on the 1.7. So I don't know how it works, because I have not seen it, because I haven't hauled nothing yet that was overweight. Once again, I don't have a head tracker. I don't use a wheel for this, I use a controller. Been trying to get in and do some more of ETS2. I actually been using this truck over there on ETS2. Doing terrible today. Keep saying we're hitting stuff, which we probably are. We don't drive the best for this controller. I want to say too that if any other games is coming out that we want to see, if you want to see, come over here, let me know. I'm always looking to play new stuff. Really, there hasn't been anything really released on Steam, because I get most of my stuff on Steam, but I want to take a look at it. We're speeding like crazy. One thing about this truck I've noticed is this truck's a lot looser than the SCS version of this truck. The steering is looser. cruise control on. We're all over the road. I'll see if I can adjust the steering in this truck. I just say, guys, I do apologize for a little bit longer video. I had no idea it was gonna do that. I'll have to look at that and see what's causing it. We can pick it up somehow. We're in Arizona. You know, let me know, guys, if anyone watches and you're playing the beta of this, let me know what you think about the beta. I'd love to know. Like I said, I'm enjoying the sounds. I mean, there's been a lot of mixed reviews about the sounds. Me, personally, I'm enjoying them. For me, like, right now, I have the window down in the truck because normally I keep the window down. I'm normally driving, unless it's raining or something like that, then I'll have the window up. But most of the time I have the window down, so that's why I've got it like now. Got 177 miles to go. Just steered a little bit in this truck is way loose. Compared to that STS version. Which, now don't get me wrong, this is a great mod. You know, Viper's done an excellent job as truck and he keeps it updated. And that's what we love to see. when I do drive it, it's a privilege to drive it, and I enjoy it, but yeah, that's right there, the little loose. We'll probably be live streaming this Friday over here on YouTube. Be quiet. hope everyone has been enjoying the videos. Hope everyone is practicing your social distancing. And hope you all are ready for the haul of some potatoes. Now, I'm really looking for the future of this game, guys. I think, you know, I think the future is really bright for this game. A lot, you know, have to quit playing it, but I think that, you know, it's really bright right now. SCS is doing, you know, everything, whatever thing's going on, they're doing a great job. We'll go ahead and leave that up, since we got 22 miles, so we'll go ahead and leave that up. We didn't find another garage to fix that issue, I do apologize for that. Look at that before I make another video with this truck. He's doing a quick cycle. Right. And then exit right. Exit right. Turn right. And I do, as soon as I get LSPD far back up and running. Right, it will be back on the channel. I'm just trying to figure out what's causing that. Wasn't doing it and a couple of call-out packs got updated and some stuff like this. I'm not looking for the call-out packs. Something I can think of that may be causing. Truck. You're gonna make me hit you, see? Cause you're sitting there.
Get ready to
Oh, I remember this one. It's been a long time since I've been here. All right, where they want it. We may have to back this in. Yeah. car. Come on. Love these drops. You gotta back it in from the road. Something that SS really needs to work on is the traffic in this game. Just braked up the side of our truck. They need to, you know, yield more to a driver. Come on. That way. Sometimes I think they used AI from GTA. Thank you. It's gonna take us a little bit to get it in there. One thing is this truck is so long with a trailer in this tight area. If we had a day cab, we probably would have got it in there. See, it was in there, but it wasn't in that good. I wouldn't certify for that. Oh. Alright, we drove excellent. We drove 400 miles, 399 miles. Took us 8 hours and 43 minutes to get here. Consumed 73.8 gallons of fuel. We're not going to be picking up a load of this truck because I'm going to be changing trucks for another video. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. I do apologize for that. That's got something to do with, I don't know if it's the Peterbilt sign on the front of this truck or what it is, but sometimes it does that. I need to take it off and see if that's what the problem is. Thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and have a good day.